ప్రిసైడింగ్ ఆఫీసర్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ దేవా సత్యనారాయణ గారు, చీఫ్ గెస్ట్ ఫస్ట్ వైస్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ గవర్నర్ కృష్ణమూర్తి గారు, అదర్ డిగ్నిటరీస్ ఆన్ అండ్ ఆఫ్ ద డయస్, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్. లెట్ మీ థ్యాంక్ ఆల్ ద మెంబర్స్ ఆఫ్ హైదరాబాద్ ఈసీఎల్ ఎలైట్ ఫర్ గివింగ్ మీ ది ఆపర్చునిటీ టు ఇండక్ట్ ది న్యూ మెంబర్స్ ఇన్ టు ది లయనిజం. I just read the name of the new member. Please come forward and stand before me. Sri Chandramouli Garu. Sri Manoj Garu. Illa na vaipu unnadu, na vaipu unnadu kodiga. Sri Ankireddy Garu. Than 120 countries. It is having 1.2 million members to serve the community for the poor and needy. This organization started in the year 1917 by the founder of environmental, child cancer and vision care, diabetic, youth empowerment, relieve the hunger, like these so many activities these organization members are doing around the world. This is a great organization to serve the community with self-satisfaction. You have been invited to become a member of this wonderful club in agreement of the club BOD and by your sponsor, with the belief that you will be a good lion and you will be beneficial to our organization Lions Club International and our district, District 320C. Our District 320C is in multiple 320. In multiple 6 districts are there. Seven districts are there. So membership in the Lions Club is a privilege for all of you. And I would like to ask our president, the new members have been indoctrinated as per the international constitution and bylaws. Thank you. See, with the indoctrination, you are informed of the ethics and objects of our association and services the Lionism is doing. I must inform you that this organization is a social organization. This is not political organization. This motto is We Serve. It is a group of men and women joined together to do service which you and I cannot do individually. So when we join together, we can serve many people with the other cooperations and the support of many of our members. This gives, as I said, the personal satisfaction for both the giver as well as the receiver. Each one of you know what Lionism is trying to do for the community, as I explained it to you. And also you should know what the organization is expecting from you. You have to give your time, talent and treasure. You have to pay every year the subscription for the international district as specified by your club. And you have to attend the meeting regularly and also participate in the service activities. Are you personally satisfied and convinced that you will be joining in this organization to serve the community? Thank you. Now we have to take a pledge. So I'll just say you repeat. You say your name by raising your hand. I spell your name. Do hereby accept membership in the Lions Club of Hyderabad ECAL Elite, knowing that such membership obligate me to participate in functions of the club to the best of my ability, and I will be abide by the Lions Code of Ethics, attend meetings regularly, accept such assignments as are given to me, and contribute my share to the programs of my club, my district, and Lions International. So you are installed in this club as a member. I request the district to give the new member pin, and I request the chief guest, PRJ Reddy Garu, please come forward. Lion Nanda Srinivas Garu, Lion Raghu Babu Garu. Ma'am, new members, alage nilabadandi. Sponsors, evaru sponsor chesaro, ఆ మెంబర్ వెనక నిలబడండి.
వారు లైన్ చంద్రమౌళి గారు రైల్వే జడ్ఆర్టీఐలో ఇన్స్ట్రక్టర్గా పనిచేసి రిటైర్ అయ్యారు. వీరు లైన్ మనోజ్ గారు, వీరు డిజైనింగ్ అండ్ ప్రింటింగ్ బిజినెస్లో ఉన్నారు. థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్. యా, ఓవర్ టు ఆర్సీ.
టేకింగ్ ది ఫెలిసిటేషన్ అట్ ఎ లేటర్ ఆన్ స్టేజ్, సో నౌ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ ది ఫెలిసిటేషన్. ఫ్రెండ్స్, I take this opportunity to thank our district governor Lion Ravindranath Gupta garu for designating me as a region chairperson for the Lions District 2019 and 20. I am also happy that this wonderful club has been allotted in my region, and I am also happy to associate with the zone chairperson Lion Nanda Srinivas garu. This club is having one past region chairperson, Lion B.B. Subbarao garu. I will take his suggestion and advice also in executing my region chairperson designation. And also I will take the cooperation and suggestion of my good friend Lion B. Hemadri Rao garu, GLT coordinator of the district. His support and guidance will also be giving more strength to fulfill my, the obligation of region chairperson. I congratulate the outgoing team headed by Lion Deva Satyanarayana garu, who has made this year memorable one. Under his leadership, he has succeeded with his goals and mission by doing many activities for the benefit of the community. My compliments to the outgoing team and all fine members of ECL Elite. I have no doubt that the being installed president, Lion Chaitanya, will also bring more memories to this club during his period. Congratulations to Vishal, Vishwa Vishal, Vishwa Kushal, secretary, for taking the responsibility. I assure you of my fullest support in all your endeavors. I also got information that this club will hand over the 100% international and district dues, DG official visit date, directory information details, region chairperson and zone chairperson club visit dates. Importantly, this club will come forward, I am confident, with 3 MJF during this year. And also congratulate the 3 members who have been inducted and inducted into the Lionism. I bring warm felicitation on my behalf and also on behalf of my co-region chairperson and also on behalf of my home club, Lions Club of Hyderabad Bhavana. Thank you. Long live Lionism. Jai Hind.
Thank you, Region Chair, for wonderful induction.